Erica Nathan Palmer.
I am Santa Annie.
I'm Lexi. And today it's Monday, December 3rd, and here's the news. Congratulations to NJROTC for taking first place for the second year in a row for the Greater Owensboro Commanders Cup. The team took first place in arm drill and first place in knockout competition. Special congratulations goes to Sam Minqueros for first place in advanced knockout and to Shawn Michaels for placing third in freshman knockout. Here are the countdown to Christmas stress days. Monday is Deck the Halls. Tuesday is Reindeer Games. Wednesday is Baby It's Cold Outside. Thursday is Oh What Fun. Friday is Candy Cane Wishes. A CPR / first aid class will be held on December 6th. The cost is $7 and today is the final day to sign up. More information can be found in the nurse office. Stop by the table in the lobby at lunch to vote for the best No Shave November beard. Stay tuned for the message about this year's Nichols.
All right, Duke, you and I really need to come up with a good idea on how to inform people about the Nickel War.
All right, so I've been thinking, best way I can think of to inform people is with a good old-fashioned song parody.
A song parody?
Almost heaven, Daviess County, student council needs your money. Donate cash to help your peers. Win a special treat for your class to eat. Nickel Wars. Help your friends. Donate cash. First blood. Davis County.
West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the...
Join us in the D.C. Media Center this week for our December drive-in movie Elf. Following the movie, we will have a holiday-inspired marker space activity. Check your school email for an email from Ms. Wilkerson to register. Spots are filling up quickly, so register soon. Paolo.
Hey, DC family. Hope you guys had a great weekend and ready to start another week here at Daviess County High School. Hopefully you guys will make a difference in your classes and with your classmates. Today I want to talk to you about how your word matters. And every time you speak words, other people hear them and they make a difference in people's lives, whether they be good or bad. That's your choice. But let me read you this quote and then I'll talk to you about it. It says, speak with integrity. Say only what you mean. Avoid using the word to speak against yourself or to gossip about others. Use the power of your word in the direction of truth and love. So, you know, there's a couple of things in there that I took from that quote. You know, don't talk down to yourself. Don't speak bad about yourself. That helps, you know, that won't help your confidence out any at all. So don't put yourself down with your own thinking and your own words, but also don't gossip about other people. Don't say things that may or may not be true about others. I mean, that's just, there's just no place in that. You don't want to be treated that way, so you wouldn't want to do that to somebody else. But your word is important, and what you say and what you think in your own mind are important. So just remember that you have great power in your words. You can either uplift or encourage others, or you can tear them down by using social media incorrectly or just speaking it from your mouth. So be very important, careful about what comes out of your mouth. Hopefully it's good things and not negative things that tear not only yourself down but other people down. As always, stay classy, DC. I just want to talk to you about Nickel Wars. We've got that. We're starting that this week. I want to kind of explain to you how that works and what that's all about. So Student Council annual Nickel War fundraiser in conjunction with our Family Resource Youth Center starts today. We'll be raising money to help DC students during the Christmas holidays and throughout the year as needed. Each day, first block, Collections will be taking place, and prizes will be awarded to the classroom with the most amount of money collected by the end of the week. Also, jars will be available in the lobby area during all lunch shifts, and all grade level donations will be taken at that time. Grade level with the most money collected this week for the end of the week will be awarded early release. So student council, here's another thing. They've picked a song that's going to be playing every period until we raise $3,000. So that song will continue to play until we get to our goal of $3,000. So $3,000 is the goal. We got a week to do it. Let's get busy, guys. I know you guys will do a good job bringing in money to help other people out here at Daviess County High School. So thank you with that. And as always, stay classy.
Are you interested in business? Do you have an entrepreneurial personality? The Governor's School for Entrepreneurs is now taking applications. GSE is a 3-week summer program held on Northern Kentucky University campus for selected 9th, 10th, and 11th grade students. Through this experience, students are immersed in a creative space which allows them to bring business idea to life and present their projects to potential investors. Several GSE alumni have started their own small business as a result of the program. If you are interested, please refer to your daily email to see Ms. Leisner and guidance.
Now, stay tuned for new books.
On Saturday, December 8th, DC's own Leland Isabel and Skylar Kane will be performing at the annual Wayne on Brothers Jamboree. More info to come. Juniors, are you interested in government? The Henry Clay Center for Statesmanship is taking applications for the High School Student Congress held on Transylvania University campus for 1 week during the summer. Applications are available in guidance and must be postmarked by February 1st. Juniors, Kennergy is now accepting applications for the 2019 Washington Youth Tour. This is an all-expense-paid trip to Washington, D.C., where students from across Kentucky visit all the major monuments. Students must be current 11th graders, live in a house powered by Kennergy, and have at least 3.0 GPA. Please see Ms. Leisner guidance for an application and more information. Daviess County High School Theater Class presents Elf Junior today and tomorrow, December 3rd and 4th at 7 p.m. in the DCHS Auditorium. Stay tuned for a word about the upcoming musical, Elf Junior.
Hello, Daviess County High School.
Hi, I'm Buddy the Elf, and I'm...
Buddy.
Oh, over here. Sorry. Hi, I'm Buddy the Elf. Go ahead.
And I'm Santa, and we would like
And we would like to invite you to see Elf Junior this December 3rd and 4th, Monday and a Tuesday, at 7 o'clock each night. It'd be so much fun if you came. We could help spread Christmas cheer by singing loud for all to hear, more us than you. And anything you'd like to add?
Nope, I'm sure that just about sums it up.
All right, this show is made possible by the Ta-Da class, and we'd really like it if you'd come and see it. Bye!
Juniors, the 2019 Governor's Scholar Program application is now available. GSP is a free 5-week summer enrichment program in which students live on one of three college campuses and participate in service learning, community project, and focused learning in a specific discipline. Applications, test scores, and letters of recommendation are to be turned into Ms. Leisner and guidance by the end of the day today.
Hear what Danny today at the team.
Academic team will be taking on Madisonville tonight. Bowling at Apollo, 4:30, Diamonds Lane South. Elf Junior, the musical, 7 p.m. Auditorium.
Stay classy!